Dreams, Van Halen. For a band so well known for their guitar work, Eddie could sure write some great keyboard parts, huh? So let's take a look at the song today. There's a lot to learn if you're a Van Halen fan about Eddie's musical ideas through working on the keyboard stuff. A lot of Van Halen's music on guitar and keyboards is triad based, and this song is a great example of that. There are some great examples of Eddie's use of suspensions, sus2, sus4. He would do that all the time in his triad work on the guitar as well as the keyboards. So let's take a look at the intro. We're in the key of C, and we're just starting out with a C power chord. C, G, C. All right. And the main motif goes like this. Up to the D. Now that's the C chord in first inversion. E, G, C. All right. C, F, A. F chord, second inversion. Now here, this is interesting. The chord is A minor, but the voicing in the left hand is D, E, A. So he's actually got the sus4 in the bass. All right, let's start again. G chord, triad, second inversion, D, G, B. Now watch this. So just up to the top notes of an F chord. C and F. He's going to hold the C down. Up to a G, hold it down. E, C triad. C sus 2. Sus 4, C, sus 2. All while the pinky is staying on the G on the top. Let's run that again. And that sets you up for what comes next when the piano kicks in. All right, so now once the whole band kicks in with the main piano riff, we're going to be seeing a lot more of the triads based around C, and there's going to be a lot of the sus2, sus4s surrounding the actual triad. So the very first thing we have, sus2 to triad on a C chord. That's an F6 chord, F, A, D, to an F chord. C, in second inversion, G, C, E. C sus 2, G, C, D. Left hand, octaves, all eighth notes. C, E, F, G. So it sounds like this. C over D. C over F. F6. F over G for a quick second there. And then. So all together. Thank you. from the E quick up to the A in the left hand. So you're getting this sound. That's nice. There's a minor 7. Okay, so yeah. Okay, great use of triads over steady bass note. Another Van Halen signature. So F, G over F, F, A minor over F, G over F. Now you get a G, G7 sus 4, G, C, F over G. You can call that a C sus 2 in second inversion. You can just call it a G sus 4. Okay, the chorus. Now, this is interesting. When I was a kid and the song came out, I really would have thought the piano was going like this. And following the vocal. But actually, if you really listen closely, it's not. Eddie's actually doing this. So, since the vocal is going D, C, D, C, the piano is going B, C, B, C. So you have that third harmony there. Right. But it actually starts with a G over C to C. That A minor. Again, G over F. F. G. Okay, beautiful. C chord, E, G, C over F. Get the sharp 11 B note. And then I love the very end of the song. I'll just throw this in there for extra. Hope you enjoyed today's breakdown. If you did, please consider subscribing to my channel for more videos like this to come. And thanks for watching.